one of the world's largest and most reputable banking institutions since the past 155 years, with presence in 64 countries and territories across the globe, adapting to the customer's new age horizons, always staying cognizant of changing times. But there's more to HSBC than just its global footprint. There's a legacy that's deep-rooted in Indian culture. HSBC set up India's first ATM in the year 1987, spearheading the evolution from traditional to new-age banking. HSBC executed India's first of its kind blockchain trade finance transaction, always staying at the forefront of innovation and excellence. And with India gradually evolving into a global native, HSBC has cohesively catered to India's refreshed identity, with a wide spectrum of bespoke services from its three core business verticals: global banking and markets, commercial banking, wealth and personal banking. With over 40,000 employees in India, HSBC also operates its global service center and software development in India, providing industry-leading fintech services for HSBC's global ecosystem. HSBC also works with grassroots non-profit organizations across the country, investing over 100 crore rupees annually. Also focusing on skill development for youth, women empowerment through entrepreneurship, improving access to finance for the unbanked, and addressing climate change. All this showcasing HSBC's global character and footprint, making HSBC a bank that's deep-rooted in India, taking India beyond boundaries.